The castle is back there. Great if you want to have a picnic, but it ruins the mood a little bit. I remember this being in better condition. Very good. I'm looking for a position without trees in the way. Well, maybe it looks more intact from another view. Good that the town installed all those trash cans. It seems to work. The park is really clean. We could try to get in from there. No direction sign on the crossroads of life. I think I can already see the castle on the right side. The path seems to lead away from it. Water, or something similar. I'm already too far away from the castle. I think I can already see the I don't want to go further into the woods. I'm here for the castle. I'm already too far away. From here, I can photograph another angle of the castle. What was that? I could swear... No, it's Stupid me. I already took that picture. Entrance just with an appointment. Well, this means I just can try to get all the angles from the outside. This used to be a beautiful place for sure. I will try the back. This side of the castle is still pretty solid. Nevertheless, this place is more in the category of a ruin than an old castle. This was probably the servant's house. The park ends here. I guess the administrative buildings are back there. Huh. entrance just with an appointment. Well, this means I just can try to get all the angles from the outside. This used to be a beautiful place. I don't want to go further. I don't want to go further into the... I need my camera. From here it looks even worse. I can hear Frau Schmidt already whining that this is not a castle but just a bunch of rocks. Wait a minute. From where did she... What? I shouldn't eat something before I go to bed. I'm not known for being paranoid. I don't understand myself anymore. Maybe I should stop reading the news. Since the murder started in Vienna, my nightmares went nuts. I hope to catch the murderer soon. I mean, the deaths, they're not even connected in any way. Shit. No, I don't want to think about such things. I just want to do my job and live in peace. Water. I already took that picture. I already took that picture. I'm already too far away from the castle. without any treats. They won't come to me. I already took that picture. I wonder how long it will take until this becomes a new bridge to the castle. The park ends here. I guess the administrative buildings are back there. This was probably... Well, maybe it looks more intact from another view. Entrance just with an appointment. Well, this means I just can try to get all the angles from the outside. This used to be a beautiful place for sure. I will try the back. The castle is back there. I remember this being in better condition. Great if you want to have a picnic, but it ruins the mood a little bit. The way to the other side is blocked.
Oh, hello! Hello, hello.
Hey, Claudia.
Marcus.
Is she here?
It's 2:30.
Miss Schmidt, nice to see you.
Well then, come on. Let's see what you've got.
For heal, only the must for the chaining brick.
So do you, Claudia. Oh, goeiedag.
Claudia! Claudia! And put the phone down!
This is abstract art, I guess. I don't believe those are books they publish here. Maybe they wanted some quality work as representation. Who is responsible for the plants? Frau Schmidt? Or Claudia? Well, maybe the cleaner. Who is responsible for... Really beautiful. But shouldn't those winter roses bloom in... winter? Nice view to the main street. I guess this is another waiting room. Maybe for VIPs? I don't know. I was never asked to wait in there. The filing cabinet for Claudia. I better not open it. I expect the same tidiness as in my living room. This is the old bell. Frosch. I guess this is another waiting. Voodoo murders. Since when are they publishing such crap?
Voodoo murders? Voodoo murders.
Let's sit down.
So, what will be our new bestseller?
We will publish an essay collection about Gothic stained glass windows in our autumn program. So, these pictures of Wiener Kathedralen would be a great fit, of course.
Wiener Kathedralen? Ja!
Good, so we go with the cathedrals? We have more than enough of them.
No, we will take the castle. My publisher's intuition never fails me.
Shouldn't you have known then that I would never deliver the pics until Tuesday?
Marcus, get out of here.
Oh, and say goodbye to Claudia from me.
Next time, yeah. Don't be late.
Oh, for my.
That boy. Really, though. Why that castle? I don't get it myself.
What's all this about? Why do I keep dreaming about this woman? Why doesn't it finally stop? Now I even see her in broad daylight. Still, I feel like there is something behind it. Frau Schmidt was acting weird as well. Exactly around the picture where I thought to see that woman.
Was dat niet Claudia? Another dream, another nightmare.
I need a coffee. Oh man, now the real work just starts. And I'm totally done because I wasn't sleeping a wink.
Sleeping a wink?
But this woman is not only appearing the nightmares, but also during the day. I have to find out more about her. I could feel her presence just at the castle, I guess. And Frau Schmidt did also choose this location, though the churches would be so much better as a subject for the next book. That's good. Okay. Let's start the researches. Congratulations. You managed to arouse my curiosity. More decoration. Those are actually gifts from a friend in Germany. Got this from a friend. Most important gadget in this house. Without it, I would starve. I've always been an expert at horticulture, obviously. Empty. Like my fridge. Empty. The keys for my home. I won't go out in my joggers. I don't have many principles.
Oh, the little laptop.
First, I want to read today's news. Poor one. It's a fighter.
Okay.
I won't go out in my joggers. I don't have many principles, but this is one for sure. Well, a fruit basket. I'm not done here yet.
I know.
One pair for every... A lighter. Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those? Just like my mobile, my camera is always with me. Brand new. On the inside and on the outside. Hardly ever used. I'm not tired yet. I'm not tired. There is enough light. You don't want to know what's in there.
Uh-huh.
The living room. I only go in there if I have guests. I can remember cooking a ready-made soup on the...
Oh, nu wel. En je koffie dan? Empty. Oh. Okay. Research.
First, I wanna...
Nee, dat is niet de post die ik net gehaald heb.
Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those?
Ja, research.
I'm not done here yet. It's all sunshine and not a cloud to be seen. This should contain diffusers, but I've never...
Nou, trek je schoen maar aan. Déjà vu. kijken op de map.
I'm not done here yet.
Huh? Say what now?
I'm not done here yet.
Okay. Nou, trek je schoen maar weer uit.
Just like my mobile. This thing seems...
No. Ga maar weer pissen.
I don't need to pee. Oh. Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome. Ik heb toch echt alles gehad.
The keys for my...
Toch weer die laptop.
First, I want to read today's news.
Okay. Ja, dat is toch die krant. Ja, dit spul.
Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those?
Wat zie ik over het hoofd? Dat zijn drie dingen. Aansteken.
A lighter, even though I don't smoke.
Je kan de krant in de fik steken. That's it. Heb ik allemaal gehad. Very strange. I don't get it. Zal wel weer iets simpels wezen. Simpele dingen zie je altijd over het hoofd. Nou, dit nog eens even bekijken. Ja, de plant.
The flowers in front of my house.
Walk.
I'm not done here yet.
Nou, trek je schoenen maar weer uit. Nummertje 22. Dat is voor walk. Examen.
I don't need to be.
What do I miss? I don't have a clue. Hey. Ik heb alles gehad.
This should contain the fuses. The living room.
Ja. Dan pakt hij weer water. Is wel dorst, hè? Frosch. Oké. Aloe vera.
I'm not done here yet.
What miss ik nou?
The living room. The living room. I only go in there if I have guests. Otherwise, I prefer to stay closer to the fridge and my bed.
Heel verstandig, denk ik.
Brand new.
What the hell?
I'm not tired yet. I'm not tired yet.
Wat mis ik nou dan?
Well, poor one. First, one pair for every situation, and not one pair. I can remember cooking a red.
Je valt in herhalings. Vergeet je jas niet. Als je me nou. Ik heb toch echt alles gehad.
I've already checked the mail.
Yes, you did. En dat ligt nu op die tafel. Bij de fototoestel.
I've already checked the mail. I've yes. Already checked the mail.
Aha. Kom hier ook niet in. Het zijn maar drie dingen.
I'm not done here yet. I'm not done here yet.
Ik ken die map ook niet.
I'm not done here yet.
Dat was wel een hele snelle.
I don't need to pee. Thanks.
Nu misschien?
Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those?
Nee, ook niet. Wat eronder ligt ook niet. Krant ook niet. Fototoestel.
Just like my mobile.
Ook niet. I don't know.
First, I wanna.
No,
poor one. Yeah. I'm not done here yet. I'm not tired yet.
Oh, come on.
I'm not tired yet. I'm not tired yet.
What mis ik? Tell me. Eén, twee, drie, vier, vijf, zes, zeven, acht, negen, tien, elf, twaalf. Je kan ook geen ding combineren of zo, hè?
The keys for my home. This should contain the fuses, but I've never even opened it.
Well, dat is er nou maar. Ben ik nou? Heb ik een mes nodig voor die envelop? Nee, toch?
Those are actually gifts from a friend in Germany. They are sharp and actually cut stuff.
Ja. Yeah. Daarom zijn het messen. Duh.
More decoration. It's as high as the shelf, so I couldn't get a knife out of it.
Heb je nou zin in thee zeker? Nu heb je zin in thee?
Tea. For guests. Not for me though.
Oh nee,
I need my coffee every single day.
Ja, ja, ja. Aha.
I've always been an expert at horticulture, obviously. I've always most important empty like my empty. Got this from
Ik ben een beetje confused. Was zum Teufel?
I'm not done here yet. I've already checked the mail.
Nee, dat heb je niet.
I've already checked the mail. I've already checked. I'm not done here yet.
Nou, ga maar weer naar binnen. Trek je schoen maar weer uit. Vergeet je jas niet. Nou ja zeg.
You don't want. There is enough.
Nou, ja zeg. Wat mis ik nou?
Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those? Just like my mobile, my camera is always with me. Tabloids and.
Godverdere.
First.
Nou, ja zeg. Wat doe ik verkeerd?
It's all sunshine, and not a cloud to be seen. A lighter.
Ik heb echt alles gehad. Toch wie nou die sleutels, hè?
The keys for my home.
Nou, ik denk dat ik gek word. Ah, daar ben ik al.
The living room. This should contain the fuse. Those are actually gifts. Those are more than.
Oh God.
Tea.
Nou, deze doet niks meer. Genoeg koffie gehad. Ik denk meer water, maar oké. Okay. Nou, je weet wat je moet doen, hè? Goed zo. Twee stuks, hè? Oh, die jas. Oh ja, tuurlijk. Goh. Ik ben hier nog niet klaar. Nee. En de sleutel van het huis, die hangt nog binnen. Die heeft hij niet gepakt. Nou.
I've already checked the mail.
Nee, dat heb je niet.
I've already.
Nou.
I'm not done here yet.
Oh my God. I'm flabbergasted. Ik ken ook niet daar naartoe, hè?
I'm not tired yet.
Nou, ik wel. Research. Ja. Coffee, research. Dat zijn die papieren die daar op de tafel liggen. En nou.
One pair for.
Ik snap hier er geen reet van. Ik ben het spoorbijster.
The living room. The living room. First, I want to read today's news. Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those? just like my mobile.
Ach, Jezus. Dat meen je niet.
Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those? First, I want to read today's news.
Okay.
First, I want to read today's news.
Zal ik het er maar naast leggen? Nee, dat wil ook niet.
The living room. The living room. I only got. This should contain the fuses, but I've never even opened it. First, I
you know the drill. Misschien onderweg die krant lezen. Oh, come on. Come on. Stupid. Ga ik daar de krant lezen?
This thing. This thing seems to be a decoration. Just sewed at the corner.
Misschien op bed?
I'm not tired yet.
Ik wel.
You don't want to know what.
Nee.
The keys for my home. The keys for my home.
Shut up. In the basket?
poor one.
Leg die krant in de oven. Jeez.
I can remember cooking a ready.
Steek ze in de fik. Leg ze hier neer.
A lighter.
Yeah. Weer terug naar de messenzet.
Those are actually gifts. More decor. Most important gadget in this house. Empty.
Stops in de spaghetti.
Tea. More decor. Got this from a.
Yeah. I'm not even a bit calm, my wife. Up for a dog. Misschien een natte krant. Een natte krant. Ik krap me even voor mijn voorhoofd. Ik trek ook even mijn schoenen aan. Vergeet je jas niet. Goed zo. Hoe moeilijk kan het zijn?
The flowers.
Oh.
I'm not done.
Ik wel.
Tabloids and bills. Why waste my life looking at those? Just like my mobile. Tabloids and
oh shit, man. Hey, nu ligt er aan één keer een krant. Meine Güte. Oh. Shit. No?
Schloss Pottenteich. What secrets do you keep?
Okay.
The castle belongs to the town now. They made a public park out of it, but for centuries descendants of the Riddle lineage lived there. Old blood, highly respected. They also had a estate in Bayern, where the last members of the family still reside. The Austrian part of the family seems to be extinct. Or at least there are no records to be found about them. The last known one was Mary Ritter. That... How is that... That's the woman from my dreams!
From my dreams?
I remember.
What?
I call for her. For Mary. I have no idea what's going on here. But I will find out. Maybe I'll be able to sleep in peace again. Wait... It says she was buried at Zentralfriedhof. I know that place. Let's pay the lady a visit myself for a change.
Nou, kan ik eindelijk de deur uit? Even op de mop. Kom je nog naar buiten of? Ja, zijn we nou klaar? Gaan we hierheen?
Motorcycles are not allowed? I am shocked. There is just the gatekeeper's house. Flowers and candles. Everything the heart of a cemetery visitor can ask for. Flowers and
Oh, gezellig.
Are the ones near the entrance cheaper? Are the ones near... Are the ones here... The graves have more space in between them here. Seems to get a little more luxurious from here on. The graves. A useful place to dispose of old flowers and candles. Overgrown. Abandoned. Old graves, but not the one I'm looking for. Old graves. Either every path here looks the same, or I'm going circles. I love how nature is part of this place. I love how nature is part. The graves have. The graves have more space in. Overgrown. A useful place to dispose of old flowers and candles. A useful place. I hope they remove this soon, before it comes down on top of the poor folks under it. No, still not the right one. No. Wait. Didn't I just pass here before?
Yes, you did.
Interesting that they still plant new trees. They seem a little bit like guards. Thanks, but I'm not thirsty. We are getting closer. They remind me of terrace houses, all the same design. Not the right group. If my research is right, this should be the right group. The grave has to be nearby.
Okay.
Beautiful. This could be it. If there wasn't the wrong name engraved.
Nou, dan zal het wel niet zo wezen.
No.
Oh ja.
Sadly not. Kitzberger, Wichtel, Blay, Sieger, Kessler und Barth. No Ritter. Kitzberger, Wichtel.
Hä?
Kitzberger, Wichtel, Blay, Sieger. Kitzberger. Not the right name on the fine print either. Not the right name. Not the right name. Not the right name. No. No. And no. Ritter. I'm looking for a grave with the name Ritter.
Oh, dat was het. Okay.
No. 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 No.
No. No. Ritter. Ritter. Nee, nee, nee.
Cute name. Beautiful grave. Keeping up the search. Cute name. Here again, the wrong residence. Oh no. Another one without a name. I'm getting frightened. Here again. Here again. Here again. Here again.
Dat kunnen we wel eens wezen. Is hier ook een ritter?
Names. So many names. Familie Kotziar.
Oh, die. Oh, wacht eens.
This is the grave of the Ritter family. Mary must be buried here too. I should show some respect. Maybe I can light some candles? This is the grave of...
Why candles?
Familie Reiner. Familie Reiner. Familie Kotziar. Names.
Dit nog wel even bekijken.
Very difficult to read. But it is not the right grave.
Nee, die ben je al voorbij.
Very interesting. Discreet. Looks different. Either every path here looks the same, or I'm going circles.
For my moet je naar dat winkeltje toe.
Here looks the same, or I'm going circles.
And the voorkant. Denk ik.
Either every path here looks the same.
Okay.
Wait. Didn't I just pass here before?
Candles?
A pair of red candles. Perfect.
No. Yeah. Waar was het nou, hè? Ah, hier was het. Hey. Nee, ook niet. Ja.
This is the grave of the Ritter family. Mary must be buried here too.
Waar kan ik die candles?
Familie Rein. Familie.
Even kijken. Candles.
This is the grave of the Ritter family. This is the This is the This is the
Ach so.
It seems like this used to be a candle holder too. The bare holder itself. This seems.
Meer
Marcus, remember where we've come from.
Where am I? What happened?
No, no.
Mary?
Mary had a little lamb.
But, Mary. Can you hear me? Mary.
Love was so close.
It is with a heavy heart, but one that is filled with hope, that I write to you. I pray this amulet will be safe, protected in your care. I fear, perhaps, I write to you for the last time. Just a few small hours separate me from what might prove my final fight. This will be the hardest thing I've ever done. Perhaps, though, the most important. This time, my beloved husband stands not at my side, nor behind me. No. He stands now an opponent, taken by the darkness. The shadows have him now. It brings me great grief, Gunther, to tell you that my husband has fallen. He's been taken, possessed by a demon, and I, for all my efforts, have failed to save him. Perhaps I should say I have failed to save him this far, but the truth is I'm not hopeful. Tomorrow I venture to him, to try to call him back to the light and purge what foulness has taken him. I cannot say with certainty that I will prevail. You will understand, dear Gunther, that I must face this alone. But know that for all our loneliness, our kind never truly has been alone. Our war, the war which our family has fought since time immemorial, continues on with you. Defend this amulet and all of its power from those who wickedness might twist it toward evil. I entrust this to you, this amulet and our family's legacy. Protect it with the might of our noble family name. Know that all of the Ritter line stands with you. Make our family proud, Gunther. Carry our burden with your head held high, as we all have done. For we are the only ones who can.
Nou, dus geen Mary, Marie.
Fuck!
Hey.
God, Zane.
Hallo.
Marcus Ritter. The letter was addressed Marcus Ritter. It's still at home.
Verkeerd. Je moest naar huis. Even kijken of Claudia er ook is.
Ah. I have no reason for interrupting them again.
Okay. Deze moest ik hebben. Say what now?
Wien. In the night of Sunday, a 33-year-old Viennese killed his bride. The murder weapon, a dagger, was found at the crime scene, told us Police Inspector Grünschnabel. He continued that the police was informed on Sunday morning around 2 a.m. by the neighbors, when they heard screams. Around 2:30, the police found two bodies in a flat in the 14th district of Vienna. The police is reporting a murder and following suicide. Grünschnabel continues, it must be a relationship act. In the early morning hours, the police questioned the relatives and they told the two dead persons were going to get married soon. They never got into a fight. They loved each other so much, said the sister of the murderer.
Das haben wir schon gehabt. Is hier nog een clue in te vinden?
The castle belongs to the town now. They made a public park out of it. But for centuries, descendants of the Ritter lineage lived there. Old blood, highly respected. They also had a state in Bayern, where the last members of the family still reside. The Austrian part of the family seems to be extinct. Or at least there are no records to be found about them. The last known one was Mary Ritter. That... How is that? That's the woman from my dreams!
Dat wist ik al.
Marcus Ritter. No name on there, obviously. My sincere apologies for learning about this by letter, instead of from me personally. But you are a descendant of the Ritter family, and you have a big task in front of you.
Oh?
With this letter, you will find the key to my last refuge. I cannot be with you, and I cannot tell you more. Take the key and go to this address. You should learn the truth there, but hurry up. We don't have much time left. Okay, I will do it.
Hij vergeet elke keer zijn eigen sleutel. His home key. You stupid. Kijk waar ik heen moet. Oké. Okay. Hoi, kabouter Plop.
This has to be it.
Mooi huisje.
As if this isn't scary enough already. Now there are gnomes too? Creepy.
Wat is daar zo creepy aan?
Safety first.
Yep.
This looks like someone lived here not a long time ago. Nice colors. Nice color. Nice color.
Mag ik er ook weer uit?
I don't have the key.
Nee, tuurlijk niet. Ga je weer terug?
Just chunk.
Ooh.
Damn it. This would have been too easy. I bet the key is hidden here somewhere. For sure.
Yeah, find the key.
Damn it. You can see the entrance from here. No wrong step. Getting hungry. You could build a decent bench with these. At least that's what I read in a magazine once. Everything you need to hide a body. Hello, new partition wall.
What?
Everything you need to hide a body.
To hide
a
body?
Hello, new partition wall.
Okay.
Everything you need to hide a body.
Sure.
Wood. Useful if I want to start a fire. A hammer.
If I had a hammer. Oh. Nou, dan krijg ik me door. Oh god. Nou, knap hoor.
nothing of interest in here. Nothing.
Alles wel gaat, ja.
Perfect to cart away some corpses. I should try the key here that came with the letter. Safety first. Looks like no one took care of this for quite some time. This has to be it. I should try.
Okay. Key. Oh, ook een blok hout.
Looks like something Frau Schmidt would like. Nothing. This doesn't seem to work. Must be broken. Tea lovers. Kind of small, but as long as it does the dishes, I guess. I need wood. I need wood.
Ja, wat heb ik nu in mijn hand?
Okay. I can use the oven now. This seems to be the heater. This one stopped too. This one stopped. This one stopped. This one stopped. This one stopped too. Tea lovers. Just a pot? But there seems to be something frozen into the ice.
A key?
Nothing inside of importance. No, nothing. Okay, I can use the oven. A key. Ouch! Hot. The ice is completely molten. Now I can. Ouch! Dumb ass.
Another key. Zo, mooie platenspeler. Nice. Niet verkeerd.
Interesting model. But as long as it works. I couldn't sleep right now, even if I tried. I couldn't.
Oh, Sony. Goeie reclame. Het is ook een Kickstarter, hè?
Hey, I owned that game when I was in primary school. I used to be pretty good at it.
Halli Kali. Nog nooit van gehoord.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Ah, geen muziek.
Thanks, but no thanks.
Ah.
Thanks.
Power.
Thanks.
Nou, ga maar even zitten, hè? Ga nog maar een keer zitten. Dat is echt Duits, beetje meer Oostenrijks. Zo'n hoekje in de kamer.
Beautiful. Not my style. Looks like my plate when I've used too much ketchup. Nice. But nothing more. Can't be more empty. If this were a computer game, I would search through all of those. Nope. Empty.
Oh ja, tuurlijk, ja. Here we go. Let's see what inside.
Fits. Okay, Marcus. You're ready. You
Boom.
Can do this. Is that a diary? This book between your hands, it must mean I'm dead.
Forgive me that I tried to shield you from the truth about our family.
And there is naturally Marcus.
Marcus, you're a direct descendant of the Ritter lineage. It is our duty to protect
the world from the shadows. Okay.
And even though I try to prevent it, you have to follow your calling. It is my fault that you received no education, no tools to face this challenge. But in this book, I collect every piece of knowledge I can give you. I know it's hard, but you can't escape your destiny. With this book, you will find an amulet. It is our only protection. As long as you wear it, the shadows can't harm you.
A cross?
Read, learn, be careful. There's nothing else I can do for you.
Amulet.
Forgive me. Shit.
Een rare einde. Een 7 uit 10. Vond hem best wel leuk. Cosplay. Und wir gehen weiter.
Who just gets up and leaves the house without unplugging the electronical devices?
Nou, dat doe ik ook hoor. Ik heb alleen de fototoestel nog.
Kind of small. Not bad.
Okay.
Thanks, but no. Hey. Well, Marcus is a descendant of the Ritter family. What will we find out about her family, and is Marie Ritter connected to the killings in town? We will find out if you support us on Kickstarter. See you again.
Maybe.